And thank you for Sana Date. I was floored. I have the same comments as Jessica Zafra. I was like torn down by tears. And yeah, you owe me for those tears. Also, Derek, do you see yourself in Joven as sort of like the documenter in every, because it seems like there's like a subtle message that the survivor is the one who documents.
I'll be more able to talk about Joven pag na-complete yung article.
Ah, okay. There's a...
Kasi medyo kulang-kulang pa siya eh. Diba? Hindi pa siya buo na tao.
Yeah. He'll grow old.
In a way, I see bits of myself in every character. So may mga iba akong mga favorite characters.
Who, by the way, is your favorite?
Actually, isa din yung uncle ni
Joven. Okay, so the photographer.
Mas survivor siya eh, kasi rin.
Oh, yeah. Just, you know, get more clients kung where the clients are.
So, medyo favorite pa siya. Pero madaming yan.
Okay.
So, among the heroes, which is closest to you? I mean, sa personality mo, among the characterization.
I don't know how to answer that.
Among the characters.
Choose which one's interesting. I mean, 2015, Antonio Luna was interesting to me. And then, we decided na I'm just hoping na matapos yung trilogy.
Hoping pa, ha?
Yeah. So, I don't take things for granted.
Are you in the process of building right now, or still researching?
I'm in the process of taking a vacation.
Okay.
And yeah, pero magbabasa na ako ng mga libro.
What books are you reading right now?
Mahaba yung listahan.
Just get to top of your head.
Ang ngayon, tinatapos ko yung Paladin something. Basta tungkol kay Keso with this Paladin. I forgot the title, pero...
Okay. Also, Derek, what is this different from the trilogy of the Dash Confessional and what's the? There's a trilogy. That's a trilogy for what? Trilogy
Camera
for.
Trilogy.
Oh, okay. There's that. Okay, and this one is what trilogy?
It's
there's no name yet.
Bayani verse. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
It's a historical.
Do you think it's the challenge sa Manuel? Kasi parang wala nang war. War sa Manuel is different.